Nehemiah. He was a prophet, he was a prophet of old. When he heard all the broken walls of Jerusalem, Bible says he fasted and he prayed to the God of heaven. To the God of heaven. Then it pleased the king that the walls of Jerusalem should be built to the glory of our Lord. Then it pleased the king, yea, that the walls of Jerusalem should be built to the glory of our Lord. Then came Sambalat, then came Tobiah, who just hated the work of the Lord. But brethren, my prayer is none of us here present will be Sambalats in the house of the Lord. But Nehemiah stood up, yea, in the power, in the anointing of the Holy Ghost. Nehemiah stood up, yea, in the power, in the anointing of the Holy Ghost, saying, the God of heaven, he will prosper you and I. So arise, 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 and let us build.